Hi, this is Falcus recording live from the New York Comic Con, Saturday, April 19, 2008, for the Comic Book Novice Radio Show. And I'm here with Stan Eastman, publisher. Well, you do, Tom. Say hi, Tom.
Hello.
So, Tom, tell us about this new book.
This new book is written by comic book legend Stan Lee, and it features photographs of famous politicians, and Stan Lee puts his wild and crazy dialogue in there. And it's a very funny book, and everybody knows that in this election, we need to have a sense of humor.
That's right, and all be all serious, right, Tom?
That's right, it's a little bit too serious.
So tell us, how did you and Stan Lee decided to come up with Election Days?
Stan Lee had done books like these years ago. He did, in the 1960s, he did a book with photographs of monsters. In another book, he did politicians. In another book, he did golfers. And he decided he really wanted to do this again. He asked me if I would do it with him. So it was politics, because that was the big topic of this one.
Absolutely. So it's been going good. And have you heard any, great reviews? I think you were number two.
Amazon.com had us ranked number two last week for hot new releases in political humor. So now Stan Lee's right up there with Lewis Black and Jon Stewart and Ed Reed.
And how much are these going for?
This is $9.95.
And is there a website that we can see it?
There's a MySpace page, MySpace/ElectionDays, page spelled daze.com, or my publishing website, which is PhilSingerPublishing.com.
Awesome. Thank you so much.